Hey everyone, this is TechMan1992 here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to some more F-Zero X on the Nintendo 64. And now I can play the Grand Prix race again on standard difficulty. And I'm gonna choose Captain Falcon again. And I'm gonna try to beat the F-Zero Jack Cup by getting first place on all the races. By the way, that's my fan in the background. It's very hot out today. Or, I mean, at least in this room. I gotta be careful not to use all my boost power because it's tied to my health meter. And if I use it all up, my machine's gonna burn up and crash. Like it'll blow up. And that dude in first place looks like a xenomorph alien from the Alien franchise. I don't know what his name is. But I think he was in this original Super Nintendo version. See, look, I'm going overboard with the boost power. And if I crash into guardrails, I also lose energy. Another helpful thing to do is that when you're on the pink things that restore your ship's, or I mean, your, not your ship, your hovercraft's energy, is that that's when you should use boost power, definitely. You can use it without losing health, because it'll be restored at the same time. Oh, man. Try again. Blood Falcon. Probably like an evil counterpart to Captain Falcon. Oh, his name's Pico. the xenomorph looking dude. He especially looks like a xenomorph in the original Super Nintendo version in the instruction manual. Guy blew up. So I saw sparks fly. Another guy blew up. Suck.
first place.
Oh, the crazy level with the wild type. Acceleration. as fast as I should be. Beat you again. That's it for this part of playing as Captain Falcon for on F-Zero-X on the Jack Cup on the standard difficulty mode. So thank you everyone for watching. Please give it a like, comment, subscribe. And the next clip I'm going to be playing the Sand Ocean Pipe. So this is TechMan1992 signing out. Have a good one and stay safe.